Like much of the world, Kenya is losing thousands of native trees annually, ones that local people rely on for so much, especially fuel. But here, people have come up with an ingenious way to reverse some of that loss around them. At a factory in the outskirts of Nairobi, workers collect and sort waste charcoal dust. The seeds of carefully selected native trees are mixed with the dust. This carbon coat will protect the seeds from hungry animals until the rains arrive. These are seed balls. In the village of Kibwezi, acacia trees are becoming scarce, cut down by previous generations to make charcoal. But the students at this school make forest restoration child's play. The nutrients in the dissolving char dust will give each little seed a good start. If only a handful of these seeds grow into a tree, the effort has been well worth it. Every mature acacia tree can itself produce thousands of seeds a year. 13 million seed balls have been distributed in Kenya alone. And the methods by which they're dispersed are ever more inventive, to say the least. This technique is being repeated around the globe.
Seed ball making workshop.
People are choosing seeds of local native plants, giving them a little initial help, and bringing some wild plants back into the world around them.